win. The UMHB Crusaders were looking to avoid a trap game as the 8-0 crew went head-to-head against a very good Howard Payne team that has been to no stranger to an upset this season. Crew were without their QB Kyle King for a second straight game and went with QB Ryan Redding in this one. But it was their defense doing the worrying. First play of the game, Howard Payne pulls off a flea flicker. Jake Parker goes 70 yards and HP is up 7-0. After a three and out, Parker finding his way back to the end zone once again. This from 35 yards out, just like that, it's 14-0. There's still 11 to play in the first quarter. UMHB struck back. Next drive, Redding finds KJ Miller. Here, he moves the chains, but the drive stalls after this missed field goal. It was just from about 30 yards out, low and wide left. Didn't matter, though. The crew, they're so good. They win 59-14, 9-0 after the slow start.